त्रिचिट्ठम्बलम् श्रीरैयार्यम् मटकिले इंगे वाम् तेनोडुम् पामुरैयाले उनत्तरुवं मैवळ तोडुतरल् तुरैयारुम् कडल् कोणीपुरत्तु ईसंदुलंगुम् इलं पिरैयाळं तिरुनामं एनकोरुगाल् पेतागे त्रिचित्रम्बलम् दि ज्ञानसम्बन्धर् गुरुपूजे इट् फाल्स् ऑन 28th ऑफ मे फ्राइडे द डिवोटीस् एंड द टेंपल ट्रस्टी decided to celebrate in a grand manner by reciting and completing the Devarams of Jnanasambandhar, which the same point poet and the foremost poet among Devaras, Jnanasambandhar, Thirunavukkarasar and Sundaramurthi Nayanar, all three were called Devara Mudalis and they gave us the Veda Sharam in the Tamil form. That is, they gave us the meaning and the enrichment of Vedas in easy Tamil form. Jnanasambandhar, who is the foremost saint poet among all 63 Nayanmars and of devotees. They used to chant the whole Devaram and on the day they tried to complete the whole Padigams of Jnanasambandhar. We started 1:30 to sing the Devaram and all, followed by the hydration to Jnanasambandhar, Abhishekam to Jnanasambandhar at 6:30, followed by the daily puja and the perambulation of Jnanasambandhar Nayanar. All the devotees are requested to have your presence on the day and to listen the great poet's Tamil praises about the enrichment of Vedas. Kalau Yuge, Nama Sangeetanam is the way to get the rid of the difficulties in your life, is to chant God's Namas and all. Thank you very much.